lost soul. The Order set a small tear. Not that the world's veil ripped apart. Look, there, above the cathedral.
Ilden. One of the three capitals. The seat of the Torchbearer.
Once the light of the kingdom. Now it burns.
I can't do this. It's too much. I can't even fathom why the Order sent us here with the other Chimeras. I'm not ready. We are not ready.
To them, we are just Briar and Loot. The outcasts. I see, this is our chance to prove ourselves. We can't waste it. Anyway, we're late. Can you sense the others?
The echo of the dead is just too strong. It dulls my senses.
Loot, you need to focus.
Forgive me. I will do better. Whatever ripped open the veil must be powerful.
Let's look for our observer.
He should be able to tell us more what transpired here.
Then we best find him quickly. I know all too well how chaos corrupts and kills.
I'm sorry, sister. I didn't mean...
We have more important tasks than mourning those we can't save.
We were saved. Do not forget.
Like this city has been dead for years. Ilden is no more, Loot. We better get used to the idea. The judge's mercy, then. They're drawn to us like moth to a flame.
They can't resist the lure of life. Even though it comes from us. To reunite with the other Chimera. Sister!
What was that?
I felt the tear itself. It's growing.
The Observer. The sooner we get to him, the better. It must be him. Loot. What is this place?
I don't know. It seems like we crossed the veil this time.
Then we must find a way to go back.
Thank you. while all life must perish, that which is immortal is bound to be reborn. But the Shaper had no hand in your creation. Did he, sweet sisters?
You're our observer.
I am Layton. I am here to assist you.
How exactly? An observer's talents won't be of much help in this fight.
Oh, I fight for the Order of the Ashen Blade, in my own way. My presence here is proof enough of my worth. You, on the other hand, are said to be unstable, unruly, and unwilling to follow orders.
Our fame precedes us.
Why do you taunt us?
Your shade is speaking. And to me, how quaint.
Somehow, your authority as an observer is not enough to silence her. What happened here?
A tear opened, clearly. Its cause is unknown. But it's the largest yet seen, and I do believe, getting larger still.
I doubt the Order will be able to hide this one from the masses.
And once it was open?
Many were corrupted, others were possessed. They saw to the rest.
The Order did not foresee it this time.
That is why you were called. You and your two comrades.
Three chimeras. At least the Ashen Blade is sparing no effort now.
Well, two chimeras. And you.
So caustic. Where are the others?
Strangely, those two did not wish to wait for you. You should hurry. Find them, and help them, if you can. Don't scowl at me. I can offer powerful assistance, if you do well.
Then let us pray you remain safe.
Indeed. May the Torchbearer light your way.
May the Judge show you mercy.
And may the Shaper grant you fortune in this life. If that's what you can call it. The freight elevators will take you where you need to go.
Good.
Perhaps you will prove us all wrong. I will be watching.
Thank you.
make fun of us. But what do you even know about our kind?
That the Order forges the chimeras, much like your big sword. Let us hope you're not brittle or blunt.
We're not weapons. We're people.
I find that argument quite hard to sustain in your current predicament. Anyway, each chimera is born of the union of two different souls. And each one develops their own abilities in a most peculiar way. I am truly eager to find out what the two of you can do.
This is your first time with us as our observer.
Indeed. I must have committed some horrible sin to deserve it. Oh, don't be so touchy. You'd better get used to my witty remarks anyway, just as I'll have to accept that I'm stuck here with you.
To everyone their penance.
So we have the grumpy, the witty, and the wise. A well-assorted team indeed. I'm sure we'll get along just fine.
If you say so. We've dealt with other tears before, but none as massive as this.
Definitely not the doing of a few rampaging wraiths.
They're always ripping and gnawing at the veil from the other side. Relentlessly.
Indeed. But something else must have happened here. We must find out what it was.
Layton, tell us the truth. How can you survive the dangers of this city?
Oh, I rely on my cunning first and foremost. But I also have this pendant. It emits a sound that hides my aura from those that would prey upon it.
I can hear it, and I can't stand it.
I can hear your jingling as well, in spite of my corrupted blood.
I am so glad to hear it. It means that I have nothing to fear from the two of you. For the time being, at least. May the Shaper guide your hand.
Thank you.
not done yet.
You think too much, Lee. Freight elevators. Someone blocked them.
But that would stop the people escaping.
Exactly. They left on their precious ships and left the rest to die. That way, they made sure they'd escape.
So cruel. Letting others die so they could live.
And yet they all died anyway.
Last. Over there.
This way to the bridge.
If it works.